We've got to get Raquel out of there.
God knows what they're doing to her.
Lost off some mind-bending fuck who should die like a dog. But she's a high-value asset to him. He wouldn't hurt her.
It might be a trap to get you, John.
I gotta take that chance.
Get in and get out as quickly as you can. It would help if you could walk through walls.
I'll do the best I can. Out.
Thank you. We're being shot at.
Locate the shooter.
Fuck, he's right here.
Silos. Loads of blind spots in there. No way to sneak there without sniper support.
God bless you!
There are a lot of patrols around here. I recommend you take the hills.
What about you?
I'm going to scout ahead.
Copy that.
I'll be careful, by the way. Thanks for your concern.
I just figured caution would go without saying. Now, the back of this complex is less guarded. That's where we'll strike.
Classic backstabbing action. Got it.
It's not gonna rain today.
Raquel, your drone might be useful. I have a feeling they won't keep her out in the open. while you took your time sightseeing, I captured an enemy and made him talk. We now know where they keep Raquel.
Yeah, I see her.
All right, I'm heading into the base. Take down those snipers on the silos.
First sniper eliminated. Second sniper down. He's out.
Watch out. Enemy bird in the sky.
This op just keeps getting more interesting by the hour.
A patrol is coming. Shit, I need to hide. It stopped. Kill the driver. I'll take the passenger.
I almost forgot how impressive you are.
We're running out of time. I'm going on ahead. Tag the hostiles, will you?
I see one of them downstairs and the other on the floor above.
Kill the one upstairs. I'll take the second. Wait for my signal.
Ready.
3, 2, 1, go. I'm trying to find some way to break in. Keep me covered. I've got Raquel's position. She's being taken out to be executed. Take down the guards around her. She knows how to get by. She should be fine.
Work, Red.
The square is clear. We're getting into the car. We're on the move. Cover us, John. Are you mad? You're gonna kill me! Tempting. I held that roadhog. Shit. These fuckers are everywhere. No choice. I'm gonna fucking floor it. Raquel and I are safe. You're free to dash.
I'm out.
Meet us in the hills. I'm sending you coordinates.
Reporting casualty.
Anybody got a visual on this?
Maintain defensive positions. Target lost.
Fuck, Lydia. Let somebody follow you.
Shit! Can you take them out?
I don't exactly have much of a choice. Stand by. Fuck, Lydia. Let somebody follow you.
Shit. Can you take them out?
I don't exactly have much of a choice. Stand by. Fuck, Lydia. Let somebody follow you.
Shit! Can you take them out?
I don't exactly have much of a choice. Stand by. I got him.
Thanks, Marine. Now hurry up. We're waiting for you. Over and out.
I guess I should say something. So, thanks for saving my ass. Both of you.
Are you all right, Raquel?
I'm fine, John. Lucky. Flosters wanted me unscathed. In the end, they gave me more than they got for me.
How did you manage that?
Trade secret. Also, men are dumb around pretty girls.
That's because they think with their dicks.
What did you learn?
The 23 Society is hunting a separatist leader calling herself the Black Widow. Flostov wants her badly.
Did they say why?
I assume she has information that Flostov doesn't want getting out of the country.
We have to find her before the Society does.
First, we need to find out who this Black Widow is.
Ina Zakharian.
The woman from Kazori? The bride?
That's the one.
You know where she is?
Nothing for certain. Though I would imagine after seeing her husband being gunned down, she went into hiding. Once we're out of here, I'll be able to press my contacts for more information.
Let's not waste any time.
The only way to Flostov is through Ina Zakharian.
The widowed bride.
I'd tell you to use your considerable charm to gain her trust, but 23 Society may just scare her your way regardless. They want her dead.
Then she must know something important about 23 Society. Something on Flostov.
Or Amazi.
I'll find her and get what we need to close in on Flostov. And Amazi. Time is running out. I'm ready to put an end to this.
We all are. Out.
Resistance needs your urgent help, Jonathan. My people got terribly wounded. They need medical supplies to recover. Lydia has all the details. Please hurry.